How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Oh, 20 AP. Okay, that was worth it then.
Huh.
Where are Gladio and Prompto? There they are. Alright, shit. Lost my sense of direction now. Where the hell is the pit that has the Bandersnatch in it? It should be right behind... Should be right here, really. Should be... Oh, it's over here. I'm pretty sure. It's like level 48, so we gotta be really careful, but we've been taking down level 47 enemies, so we should be fine, as long as we don't get hit. Oh, it's not here. Why isn't it here? Well, that's shit. Well, I don't know how to get it to spawn, so I guess we'll do some more hunts, and we'll come back and check on it later.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching, start killing.
They actually swear in this game? Similar to Final Fantasy VII. I'm pretty sure, like, they've only sworn in this one. Like, said shit or bitch or whatever in this game in Final Fantasy VII. And in Final Fantasy VII, it was still even, like, censored out. Hmm. Interesting.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Alright. I did it.
Just y'all. Y'all did good.
Vomit to the Wastelands, daytime? Didn't I already do this? Be up. Mesmineers, that was closer than I thought.
Thanks for the ride. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, I did way little damage to them. I do like the air slash, though. Oh, shit.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
Oh my god! Oh my god! There we are. Alright, come on. Give me my money, bitch.
Good. That'll make you feel better. Sid's, he's worried about you boys.
Oh my god, that's not what I'm looking at. I'm looking at... Oh my god, that was so stupid.
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there.
Alright, good. At least we got some money now. That's what I wanted. Alright, next one.
Take your pick.
Gorga's in the dust, I guess.
Appreciate it.
Let's go, Bo! I don't think I checked this out in the episode, the Judgment Disc demo. Oh, dual horns, okay. Good job. Chocobo. Level 7 as well. I should be doing heaps of damage to them. They got like defense boosts or something. Oh, there we go. All done. Oh, now to ride. Half a mile back. Giant hairy horn.
No surprises.
Alright, what else? There was one more, but I think it was a nighttime hunt.
What can I do you for?
So I think we can just say fuck that one. Yeah, it's nighttime. Shit. 2,000 gil though, that seems worth it. I have to wait till nighttime though, I don't wanna... We'll see what else we can do around here. If we have to wait till nighttime then... I guess we will wait till nighttime. If there is stuff to do. If not then... You know, I wish you could just turn it to nighttime. That would be good. But I don't know if you can do that.
Y'all brace yourself.
Fucking hell, seriously? It's been like a whole day. Alright, well, that seems like all we can do for now. I guess let's just go to auto to map point. Ostium Gorge. I never checked what was in here. Calais Steps, I know what that is. Fall Grove, okay. Well, we'll explore all that eventually, I guess. Quest there, quest there. The Nebula Wood. Alright, I guess we'll just go back to Lestellum and continue the story for now, I suppose.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
Eris! Where is Eris? 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 Should be in the hotel, I'm guessing. How the fuck did you get up here, Prompto? What the hell? Oh, what? Whoa. Ignis came up with a new recipe? No, he fucking didn't. He just took the cup of noodle recipe. Goddamn liar.
Oh, Gladdy.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do! I'm taking Talcott, and we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
Alright, so I guess we're going to Kaim next. Let's move on. The fuck? That was from the Omen trailer. Chapter 6, A Way Forward. Beneath the Cape Kaim light in the south of Klein, lies an underground harbor. It has long served the Lucian royalty, and even now a vessel once owned by King Regis lies at anchor there. following in his father's footsteps, Noctis heads for the ship.
I can't let her go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Alright.
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy
all
waiting.
Set to set sail.
Fixing up the boat as we speak. We
meet up with Iris.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Probably should prepare a little bit, just because I don't know what is going to happen. But then again, I have no gill. Just remembered that.
Ready to roll?
Once you proceed, you will be unable to return for some time. Are you certain you wish to continue? Okay, so this must be where the game gets a bit linear. So it says for some time. So not forever. So we will be able to come back to all this. But for now, it's going to be a bit linear. So I think that's to our benefit.
Let's get this show on the road.
Kind of gives me a focus for this series.
Sure.
Rather than just running around in a vast open world. So yeah, I think this will be good. This will be good for us. This will be good. Going on a little family road trip.
Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Wasn't she bringing Talcott along? Where the fuck did he go?
Whoa, check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car. I got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
What? Why? Why must I infiltrate a fortress right now?
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared. And for Talcott, too.
Oh, okay, right.
Iris, I'll need you to wait here.
Justice!
Right. Careful, Noct. Only
deliver justice. I want to get this
review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Item that was over here first.
Justice for Talcott and Jared. Far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Beetle shell.
Conquering numbers.
Nice. What's this? Debased banknote. Okay, they'll come in handy. We've got 2 of those now. Can make some more EXP stuff later on.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Get that chocobo going. So we've got to infiltrate this place, and I'm guessing destroy that beacon.
What is the king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Banish the darkness. Oh, item.
Thanks for the ride.
Stay right there. Shattered timepiece.
It's close.
Get on. We'll have to go through this way, I'm guessing.
The earthquakes died down.
Oh yeah, forgot about those.
Okay, alright. Oh, what? Alright, good. At least there's a fucking break in the fence this time around. Hey, buddies.
Time for revenge.
Bam.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Wait, what the fuck? Lock on. Should be over, shouldn't it? Nope, okay. I haven't used Armager in a while, actually. I've only used it, like, once. Survey Fort Valery. Valery? This fucking game and its weird-ass names. Hello! Hello! Bam! Item? No? Okay.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
Whew, I am good to go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary. And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Okay. Oh, I gotta follow Ignis again. Great.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Highwind? That was Cid's name in Final Fantasy VII.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
Oh, shit. Wait, are they coming this way? No. Okay, I think we got this.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
Alright, gotta be careful. Oh, hey, Ignis, what the fuck? Okay. Okay, we're ahead of him.
I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Who the fuck is Highwind? Come on, buddy. Keep walking.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
There we go.
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to
work. That was easy.
I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
How doth I get out of here? Come on, kill it. By myself. You can do it, Noctis. Get away. There we go. Alright, now how do I get out of here? Oh, hey boys. The music's so good! This is probably my favorite soundtrack in the game so far. There you go. Damn. 3000 XP. What? Are you serious? That is a lingering hitbox? That's bullshit. Sick ass soundtrack for a game. Come on, keep hitting it. Oh, operate. Did that just turn it off? I'd rather destroy it. Oh, it does. Okay.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day,
and I'll gladly help him with that.
Unstable stabilizer. Haha. All right, reunite with Iris. Oh, who was that?
Hey, pretty boy.
Oh. RNA a high wind. Boss fight. Whoa, shit. Oh my god, lady. What do I do? She missed. Ooh, no, she didn't. She did not miss. Holy shit. Oh my god, lady. Can't take a chill pill. Where is she? Oh, there you go. Oh my god. Oh, got a backstrike on her. Marker. I'm going up there with her. Oh my god, this is fucking awesome. Holy shit. What is happening? Oh, that was awesome. Fucking hit her. Awesome. I don't have any idea what's going on, but it's awesome. Oh my god. What? I don't have any idea what just happened, but it was fucking sick. Shit. Oh my god, that was so cool. There we go. Marker. Where is she? Where is she? There she is. Down you go. Warp strike. This is such a cool boss. There you go, she's dead.
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Alright, well that was boss fight number 3.
she?
Bulletproof suit.
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
Holy shit, that has been my favorite boss fight so far. That was so cool.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious. Old Lestalem. A plus, C plus, A plus. C. Giving myself more credit. The 3Z's Motel. Okay, let's see how much XP we got. We got 14,000. We should probably get 2 levels for each person. Yeah, about that. Except for, Ignis.
Oh, hey, it's me!
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great! You could be a professional cameraman.
I hold on to the hope.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Looks like pop art. Pop art. Yeah, sure. And what else? A fist. Iris. Nah.
Yeah.
Weapons ready. Swing by when you can.
Oh, seriously? Now it's ready?
Morning.
Back at ya.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a break, guys, and I'll be back in a bit. Probably end the episode on this, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye!